darling. Hello, hello, darling. So you're struggling with some anxiety right now. This video is for you. To help you. To help ease your anxiety, okay? Okay. I have a list of things to go through to help you right now. To help you right now, okay? Okay. We're going to start by just plucking away your anxieties and your worries, okay? All right. Let me just plucking away your anxieties and your worries. Pluck, 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 pluck. We're saying goodbye to all of that crap that we're not worrying about. Right now, we're going to relax, okay? We're going to relax right now. There's no need to worry about all of that bullshit right now, because we are here to relax, okay? You deserve to relax, relax, relax. You deserve to relax, okay? Now, let's move on to some deep breaths, okay? So, breathe with me, or at your own pace, all right? Thank you. You were just born that way.
That makes sense, darling. That makes perfect sense.
Alright.
Next up, I'm going to do some affirmations. Affirmations with you and for you. Relaxation. You are not alone. Very good. You and I are connected in this moment, and you are not alone, okay? Perfect. Very good. Next up, I'm going to use some markers. Let me get a fresh paper. Okay. So, I'm going to draw some shapes, and I want you to guess the shape I'm drawing, okay? I'm going to be using this blue marker. Guess the shape as I'm drawing it, okay? Good. A star. An imperfect star. Okay, very good. I'm going to make some marks on the paper for sound, okay? Let's go over here. Sometimes doodling anxiety as well, so that might be something you want to try. Don't judge yourself while you're doodling, okay? It's all just for fun. Make sure I don't have any lip gloss on my teeth. Okay, so do me a favor and list the colors here. Purple, blue, let's go the other way. Yellow, green, blue, purple. Good. Okay, how about now? Good. Yes. Perfect. And the other way. One more time. Very good. Good job. Good job. Such a good job. Such a good job. Now, tell me, out of these four colors, which is your favorite? I think my favorite is this blue. So, I'm going to have you follow the blue marker, okay? Follow the blue marker. Follow the blue marker. Down. Down. Very good. And we're going to go side to side to side to side. And then up, down, side. This is the blue. This is the green. This is the blue. This is the green. And this is the blue. This is the green. And this is the blue, okay? So, follow only the green marker. Follow the green marker only. Only the green. Okay, now follow the blue. Follow the blue marker. Okay, good. Now follow the green marker. Okay? Now follow the blue marker. Now look at the green marker. Okay, now look at the blue marker. Very good. Anything else on our list? Let's see, we did our drawings and we did our marker. So it looks like we're all finished. We're all finished. Make an F in cursive, do you? I know most cursive letters, but I do not know F. I'm sure there's others that I don't know as well. Anyway, I hope this was a welcome distraction for you. I'm sending you so much love right now.